About half an hour outside the Welsh capital of Cardiff lies the town of Treharris. But don't let the sleepy image mistake you, for outside the village stands an historic haunted manor house, one whose name many struggle to pronounce. Step inside this home and be transported back in time to the year 1645. This was when the house's owner, Colonel Edward Pritchard, switched his allegiance from the royalist to the parliamentarian cause during the turbulent time known as the English Civil War. And this is the year that visitors experience as they pass through the doorway of the solid grey building that was erected in 1530 on the site of an earlier medieval house. Servants in period costume greet and escort you around their master's house, all the while talking about the events and gossip of 1645, doing so while maintaining the version of the English used at the time. But you're here for the ghosts, are you not? The grand staircase of this majestic building, situated to the left as you venture inside the manor, is said to be haunted by the ghosts of two children who sometimes appear and then disappear, but are more frequently heard than seen as they enjoy a game. Hoops and giggles can be heard by visitors, but if the children are playing together or attempting to invite visitors to join their fun, nobody knows. Other ghostly children are said to play tricks on visitors, though. Staff who provide tours of the manor have said that their costumes have been pulled at by unseen hands, even at times falling to the ground. But pranks are not limited to staff, as visitors have said to have experienced similar phenomena. A man working at the manor once described how he received the shock of his life when he placed his hand on the green spiral staircase within the manor to jump back with fright when he felt a cold child hand beneath his. The kitchen is said to be haunted by a lady in a white blouse who appears to be baking bread and who is thought to be the ghost of Mattie, a former housekeeper who died a tragic death. Her bedroom, located on the upper floor, is believed to be the manor's most haunted room. A feeling of deep sadness hangs in the air, and many visitors, even the toughest, have been overcome by sadness on entering her room and have been forced to leave in tears. Staff at the manor have not attempted to explain the reason behind this, but feel that it may be connected to Mattie and her ultimate fate. One of the stranger paranormal activities is that of regularly heard disembodied voices that seem to be chatting always one room ahead of people visiting. They are very distinct, but when those who hear them actually enter the room, they appear to then move to the next room, or even go upstairs, all the while remaining perceptible. A film crew once spent an entire day filming at the house for what was apparently going to be a long television episode. However, when the program was aired, the staff were puzzled by the shortness of the segment. They eventually contacted the television company and were told that much of the video's soundtrack had been ruined by unexplained voices talking very loudly and drowning out the presenters and interviewees. No one at the time of filming had heard any of these voices, but they were still picked up on audio recording devices. The ghostly image of a man in what has been described as Tudor Stuart costume has been seen sitting on a window ledge in the Great Hall. He is thought to be the spirit of Colonel Pritchard. He has also been heard pacing back and forth with his ghostly footsteps. During the house's refurbishment in the 1980s, the ceiling in the kitchen beneath the Great Hall continued to lose part of the new plaster. It was replaced on a number of occasions. Interestingly, it was just one portion of the ceiling that was affected, and that section was the one directly beneath the dais where the ghost of Colonel Pritchard was said to walk. Generally, the ghosts at the manor are non-threatening, playful even. However, not all of them are so. On one occasion, a startled visitor was shouted at to get out, out, as they entered a room. Whether it is the beauty of the building, the amazing Welsh landscape, or the ghosts themselves, Few are able to resist the charm of Llancaiach Fawr Manor. Why not subscribe to our YouTube channel for more spooky videos?